Now for my next Radiohead song.
You've got to choose.